welcome to Mini Crafts for Little Hands, and this week we're going to make a lovely little firefly. It's really simple this week. You'll only need three ingredients: some pipe cleaners, some googly eyes, and some beads. So these beads here are called pony beads. They're a bit bigger than normal beads, and they have a nice little hole in them for us to thread our pipe cleaners through. The little eyes I'm using are just self-adhesive sticky eyes. If you don't have these, you can just get white paper and draw in a little black eye. And then we need three pipe cleaners, and I just got sparkly ones because I like it to sparkle. Right, well, let's get started. The first thing you're going to do is take one of your pipe cleaners and you need to fold it in two. So just like that. Bring those two ends together and just squeeze that tight at one end. Okay, and that's your bent end there. And this is where you're going to thread your beads through. Probably need to thread about six or seven beads through. There you go, there's my beads all threaded through. So now we're going to add in our wings. So this is where we need our other pipe cleaners. We're going to take the first pipe cleaner and just put it across the top of your beads. And then what you want to do is loop round to create a little wing, just go back over itself. And you want to just twist that in there to secure it. And then you do the same with the other side. Just loop it round and twist it in, okay? And then we're going to make double wings here to make it a bit fancier. We then get our second, or our third pipe cleaner, and we lay that one across as well. And we do exactly the same thing. We're just taking our wing here and looping it over, and we just secure it in with a nice little twist there. And then we do the same on the other side. Take this side and go back around, make a little loop and twist it in. Didn't want to go. Just like that. And now we've made four wings. So we need to now sort out what's going on here for the eyes and the antennae. So first thing I want to do is I'm going to push these together and I'm going to add on another couple of beads. Maybe just three beads this time. There we go, there's the three beads at the top. So now what we're going to do is we're going to create a little space for the eyes. So we want to twist these antennae around and spiral them into a little circle. Go right down to the bottom. Just keep going like that there. Okay? And we're going to do the same to the other side. Twist it round your thumb and just keep on spiraling it round until you get to the bottom. There you go, that's created a nice little space for it to stick our eyes on. So what we're going to do now is take our little googly eyes. I've got some nice self-adhesive ones here. So just take the backing off and stick this on. And then get the other one and stick that on. And there you go, we've got a lovely little firefly. And you can make as many of these as you want and create your own little family. And we'd love to see any of your creations. Please do share them with us using the hashtag FEArtsGo. And I look forward to seeing you next week. Bye.